did. Refresh this while I'm just getting ready to play here. Oh, I'm gonna also mute my stream so that I'm not hearing myself with a big overlap. That's an important thing that I should be doing. Alright. Okay, I have hunting party, I've got friends. No, I have no friends in this game. And that sucks. Alright, this seems like it's glitching out almost, and that's not a good sign. Hang on, let me see if I can refresh this and see what the heck's going on here. Sorry guys, it's a little technical difficulty. I have no idea why this is happening right now. I think that's better. I think I got it now. Okay, cool. So, I have to collect Embermane parts. Alright, so why don't we go? We'll go Pursuit, Blaze Behemoths, and Embermane. Start the hunt. I think I have everything that I need for this hunt. We will see, though. I'm just going to send out a quick tweet, too, that I'm going live. Slayin... Catlocks. Slayin... Saturday. Oh, there we go. Found a match. Excellent. Okay, good. That tweet is out and that is sent. Perfecto. Okay, my weapon power is good. I was worried that my weapon power wasn't good, but I'm very happy that it is good right now. Okay, so I'm ready. And there's always this one jerk that has to like wait till the last second. It's always the Slayer Captain for whatever reason. I'm not trying to make him out to be a bad guy, but there's always that one dude. Oh, never mind. I completely misspoke. He actually readied up. The last like couple matches that I've played, he has not readied up in time, and that's been a big pain in the ass to deal with. Alright. So we got swordsman, I got an axe dude. This is awesome. This is shaping up to be a really good fighting team, and I'm really happy about that. So let's find this dude. Is this gonna be an easy find? I mean, we're already in like a firestorm or sandstorm, whatever you want to call it. I think it's a sandstorm. But it's meant to look like a firestorm of some sort. Is that him there? Do I already see him? No. No, I don't already see him, which sucks. Maybe I do? Remember, guys, it's all about that healing vent. You find that healing vent, you find the monster, because that's how this game works. And so far, there's no flares or anything that anyone's shown up, because you can send out a flare. You're like, hey, the dude's over here, we see him. Oh, wait, someone find him? I could have sworn I heard something there. No, okay. Also, guys, it's Saturday. How are you guys doing? How is your weekend going? I'd love to hear what's going on in the comments section. Is there anything down here, maybe? Oh, you know, this game would be a lot of fun in VR, I think. If I could be playing something like this in VR, like dashing, rolling, and all that stuff, I'd have a great time. Maybe you're here. No. Where is he? This danger meter is rising, and it's not supposed to be rising this quickly. It's only supposed to be rising this quickly when you're actually in combat. And that's not that it's a bad thing, but it kind of ends up being a pain in the ass if we don't see where this dude is. Anything? No. Where is this guy? Oh, we're back at the start zone. Okay. And I can't even open my map to see what's going on. That's another bad thing, too. Where did you go? Okay, I'm gonna send out a quick message. I'm hearing a roaring. This is seriously pissing me off. I want to join the hunt. Oh! They're already here. Way to freaking tell me. Way to send out the flare, dude. There we go. Oh, that's gonna be playing some catch up real quick. Oh yeah, there we go, I got hit. Oh, gotta get him. I wanna get that good reload. Ooh, ooh. Oh, this! Oh, he's like doing different patterns. Come on, here we go. Ooh. Oh, that fire still hit. Oh, there we go. I'm already down. This has been such a bad game for me, you guys. Close. Ah, oh, come on, let me get that power. Ah, so the trick is I gotta stay close enough that I can deal max damage. But at the same time, not being like being far enough away that I'm not getting murdered. And if I stay like right here. Oh, is he gonna run? Oh, there we go. Yeah, that hit me. Oh, I need frost weapons for this. I need to upgrade a frost blade or a frost gun. Hey, oh, we cut off the tail. Excellent. Oh, he's pissed. They're both gonna get launched. Oh, hey. We're actually doing better this time. Oh, did I get... Ooh! Oh, I tried dodging, but I was still reloading. Oh, there we go. Okay. Let's find this dude. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. See? I'm doing the nice thing, and I'm sending out a flare. But apparently I can't do the good thing and shoot properly. And I am so far from range. Damn it. This son of a bitch. And I walk right into the fire. Okay, here we go. Yeah, there we go, I'm down. This guy to stop moving. I thought when you hit them, or when you're brave enough to attack them. That would have been such a perfect way to shoot him. Oh, he got us, like, in real close right now. Oh, that would have been a beautiful hit. So look at that, I'm being real bold now with my dodges. Or was being real bold. Yeah, there we go, I'm down. Ooh, okay. Be good to me, buddy. Just stay right there while I get your power. Who's a good boy? You're a good boy. Ooh! Oh, that almost hit. This guy moves way too much. Like, way more than monsters should move. Okay, I should heal myself up. I'm gonna hit him at some point. It's just a matter of getting that timing, like, perfect. Oh, I thought I was gonna yoink his power. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Got you. Hey, there we go. Broke something. Am I gonna break him now? Because that's the real question. Can we break him? If we can get him broken, you're not gonna hit me with that shit. Oh yeah, that beautiful dodge, that bold as all hell dodge. No. See, I got distracted. But he's got no tail. I rolled right into that fire. Oh, I need to get him over here. Come here, buddy. Ooh. There we go. Yoink. No. Okay. We got you. Nope. There we go. I'm down. Okay, I have one more respawn, and then this guy is done. Or I am done, rather. And it is so gonna be bad. If I can just keep poking at him from a safe distance, like, I'm getting too close. That's my other problem, is that I'm getting way too close. I need to, like, get in close, get his power. Oh, bring it. Yeah, get in close, get his power, and then get the heck out of the way. Like, that would have ended me right there. I would not have been able to respawn. Okay, we got this. Oh, the hit! That's all that I care about is that attack hit. He is abusing this ability of his. I don't know about you guys, but that's what I'm noticing. Ooh, let's just weave in through there. Oh, I got the power! Oh, that was such a waste. Last time I fought this guy, he ended up glitching out. So let's see how long this will last us. Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, someone's gotta res me at this point. I don't think anyone can res. Damn it. Okay, you're down. There should be two. Oh, one person left the party, no! Oh, Shinobi or die, it's all on you, dude. You got this. Okay. Ramen God is dead. Ramen God, I should say. I know how to pronounce that properly. Revive disabled, resistance decreased, defeat or drive off behemoth. Okay. Yeah, we're down. That's it. Oh, can this guy even do it? Like, I'm just stressed watching this. I think he hit him. I think that's a good thing. And now I'm, like, blocked behind a bush. All I see is this dude, like, jumping around. Shinobi! Ah, the dude disconnected. I want the parts. I'm staying with you till the end, dude. But I should have used that vent. That was what my problem was. Oh, come on, Shinobi. You got this. Come on, Shinobi. Oh, it's okay, dude. You still got time. I don't think we're gonna do it. This is... Oh, he revived himself. Excellent. Oh, we just can't revive each other. That's what it meant by revives are off. Oh, you got this, dude. Oh, did we do it? Oh, we did it. Okay, let's see how bad my skill order was. I got an E and the team got an E. As long as I'm doing as bad as my team, I don't care. Okay, we got that. We got Claw, we got Tailpike. I think I just completed the quest, you guys. I had a quest that I had to do, which was just to collect 10 parts. And I think I collected those 10 parts. Did I? No, I only got 4 parts. Okay. What's this? Slayin all frost beam with a blaze weapon. Let's see if I can make a blaze weapon. I should be able to make, I think, do I have a blaze weapon? Hang on. Okay, if we go to swords, that's a training sword, that's a recruit sword, and that's a... that sword. No, I have a frost weapon. And I do have a blaze weapon. Okay. So I should have enough blaze cores right now that I can go and I can craft and I can build up my blaze weapon and do some more damage. So let's see.
What brings you to the smithy, Slayer?
If we go here. Yes, Embermane. Okay. I can upgrade this a bit more. Because I can do a frost Embermane hunt. So we got that. If we go to the loadout, so it's 278, it's 220, so I'm a bit lower powered, but that's okay, because what we can do is we can go on patrol, and we can go on a frost patrol, and we'll start the frost patrol hunt. This way we'll deal those damages, and we'll get the what we need to get done for that part of that quest. And then I have a frost, like a hammer, that I can use to start bashing the crap out of people, and from there... we can get that going. It's just a matter of finding the server and starting the hunt. So whenever this wants to start up, we'll be good to go. What is this? Oh, this is just a store. Okay. Oh, we got a match. Excellent. Finding a match in this game is never that long, and I love it. I absolutely love it. Okay, I want this mission to go better than last mission did. Is that like full fire armor? I think it is. That's full fire armor and the same weapon that I have. I can't inspect people and I hate that. I would love to be able to inspect someone's equipment. I almost said equipment. I don't know why I almost said equipment. Because it's equipment. So I got blaze weapon. I'm ready. Good to know that these hunters don't have nipples. Okay. So, I don't... Oh, I'm fighting a Scarab, the behemoth of the frost type. Okay. So my armor is more than good, and my weapon power is more than good. So this should be pretty good. We're in like a little ice rink area. Okay. Okay, I feel you. Let's find this dude. At least I'm not slipping on the ice. But I haven't fought a Scarab yet. I know that we have the weapon as an option. Is there a healing vent down here? Yes, there is. Here is a Scarab. And they threw a flare too. Excellent. Oh, damn it. Come on. Oh. Damn it. 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 Okay. That thing almost hit me. Oh, I love this. My chain weapons, that gives me a little bit of extra range. Yeah, I need to get my... Ooh! No! I thought I was so clever dodging that. Oh, really? This is just not my hunt, you guys. There we go. Oh. Nope, I can't even dodge in time. Okay, I'm glad I got backhanded and not frozen. Ooh, you're not gonna hit me with that shit again. Alright, we just gotta... Ooh. What was happening? Come on, here we go. Is he gonna run away? This looks just like the Shrike. Yeah, that throws me. This game keeps glitching out. Oh, we broke something. Ah, come on. Oh, is he flying away? Okay, he's flying away. Okay, let's get some health. And we'll meet him up the mountain. Whew. That was hell. Oh, here he is. Found him. Really? Ah, come on. Try dodging out of there. Hey, there we go. Thank you. Was that so hard? I got an A rank. I'm okay with getting an A rank. Okay, so I got that part of the mission completed. I gotta slay a normal Blaze Behemoth with a frost weapon. Okay. Well, I have some frost gear that I can use to upgrade my hammer a bit. So you.
Welcome, welcome.
Hammer. There we go. I got the Boreas. Oh, I can upgrade the crap out of this thing. Okay, so we got that. We go on a patrol, we go on a blaze patrol. We'll start the hunt. Whenever it finds me a hunt. But my frost weapon's gonna be really good against these guys. Alright, that's perfectly a time post. We will get this hunt a going. And on top of that, I'm gonna get some music playing. Oh, my weapon power is like just okay for this. That's gonna rock your block. Alright, so I'm ready. I don't know about you guys, but I'm ready. If I had blaze armor, that would have really helped me. Do I actually have blaze armor? No, that's bad frost armor that I have. Any kind of blaze armor? Oh, there we go. Put that on. Do I have anything for you for blaze armor? No. And what about you for blaze armor? No. But I have some blaze armor. That blaze armor will help me out for sure. They're yours. Use the stamina cost. There we go. And what do I have on you? Percent increase the part damage. Excellent. We're just waiting on like one more person to come in. Or it's just gonna be the three of us because some dude quit halfway through. Oh, we're fighting Embermane. Of course we're fighting an Embermane. Here we go. Is some dude like not loaded in, or is this what's going on here? I think some dude just hasn't loaded in and the game is glitching out a little bit. Also, fun fact about about OBS, I mean, not about the game, but about OBS, is if you're wearing a green shirt, it'll actually chroma key you out and have, like, your background just transparent. So clearly what I gotta do is I gotta get, like, a big green overlay behind me and have that as, like, my chroma keyed out stuff. Okay. Okay, I suck with the hammer, but let's go have some fun. And there's no fall damage. My favorite part about this game is there's no fall damage. Okay. And the flares. I love the flares, because if you don't know where you're hunting for the creature, you have no idea where this thing is going to be end up being at. Oh, I found him! Just gotta get over that ravine. Hop! Ooh-yah! Okay, they're all here. Excellent. The gang's all here. Oh, didn't even let me get my hammer out. Oh, that's doing so much damage. Oh, that's so great for the damage, but I'm getting so hit. I'm just gonna break everything you own. Break your legs. I'm only getting like one or two hits in onto this thing. Oh! That hit! Hell yes, that hit. Oh, let me break your face. I can't believe that actually hit! Yeah, there we go, I got hit. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, he's blazed. Blazed. He's a blazed behemoth and he's dazed. That's totally what I meant to say. Hey! Break his legs! Come on! Oh yeah, that's gonna hurt. That's so gonna hurt. Oh, now he's on fire too. Excellent. How do I get more of these, like, shotgun blasts? Oh. Damn it. Oh, hell yeah. This is just not going well. Oh, I think I got him down. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, he disappeared. Find him. Oh, is he here? No, they were just there. Oh, where'd you go? That's a fall. Oh no, that's bad. Where'd he go? Oh, he's that way. I think. No! Oh, thank God. Oh, there he is. Touching that. Ooh. Hey! We got him down! Oh, perfect synchronization. Trying to shoot him. Oh, I'm down. Oh, we got him down and then I died. Okay, I see how it is. Okay, S plus, there we go. You know what, the hammer isn't that bad. Okay, we got 16 blaze cores. We got all this good stuff. Excuse me. That was awesome. That was so good. Oh, and I got rewards too, which is even better. I can turn it into quests. Gregario. I'm Hunter rank 6. Hell yes. Alright. We got a quest up here. You, what's your quest? Melting the ice. That was slay those, okay. And Skullcracker science, gather a fractal eye from a Drask's head, a Hellion's head, and a Pangar's head. I'll accept that. Where's the other one? Up here, okay. Oh, this dude's. Light of Fire. Excellent. Slay a Pangar with a neutral weapon? Well, if I have to. And the light extension, slay a draft with the neutral weapon. Oh, hang on. I want to accept that. Oh, okay. I need to go get some food in me. I'm pretty hungry. But thank you guys for stopping in. I'll make a clip of some of this later, and I'll see you guys next time.